Matchmasters Academy. Competition rules. Hi, in this lesson, we're going to talk about the competitive rules in Matchmasters. As we learned in lesson one, there are 5 rounds in each game. In each round, both players get 30 seconds to make 2 moves. The player can get extra moves by creating special pieces, as we learned in lesson 3. The main goal of the game is to get the higher score and win.
Extra move!
The winners keep their booster and gain stars and trophies, while the losers lose their booster and trophies. Keep practicing and learn the tricks to get better, faster, and win. To learn more tips and tricks, check out the Matchmasters Pro Lessons on our channel.